Okay, here we are set up on a remote fuel tank. Engine's been reinstalled in the bike. Carburetors have been thoroughly cleaned. Around, got the key switch set up here. Ignition's on. Let's give it a kick.